Thank you. Thank you. Southwest Dexter Sports Office. We're calling back to give you the date of the test. Can you give us a call at 758-0390? We'll let you know the day. Thank you.
Yes, Ann. Just me. I was wondering how you've been. I don't need to use the table phone, but I was just wondering how you've been. We settled on our insurance. I'll talk to you later. Give me a call if you want to. Okay, bye-bye.
This is Bob Nelson at Bethesda Christian Church, and I was wondering how your mother and father are doing, and I didn't have a way of contacting them. The number here at church is 264-2300. Bob Nelson, if you could give me a call, I would appreciate it. Thank you.
Hello, George. When you get home, just give me a call over here, will you? Goodbye now.
Hello, George. When you're city, when you get time to come on over, give me a call. We'll go and have a cup of coffee. Well,
I'll see you, George. Bye now.
Hello, this is Sandy. You can pick up some money at my father's house tomorrow after 2 o'clock. If I see you there before 2 o'clock, you won't get it. Hi, Dad, it's Charlene. Give me a call back or I'll call you later. Bye.
Your little game is up, George. I'd watch your step now.
I catch you following me. If you value your dad or your New Yorker, you will stay clear of Florville and of me. And if I get a hold of you today, George, you're going to regret it.
Okay, George, I'll see you. Bye-bye.